Hey guys, it's Demon here, and welcome back to episode 4 of The Walking Dead Season 3. Let's pick things up where we left off. I think we're sneaking into the armory. I would have kept the armory locked, but hey, that's just me, I guess.
Ava said it'd be this way.
It's down here. The guns are through that door.
Maybe this is locked.
Locked.
There you go.
No time to look for a key either.
I don't think you're gonna fit through that little. Oh no, they're gonna break down the door. Okay. That was loud as fuck. Shit. One more should do it. Ooh, there you go. I don't think anyone would have heard that though. There was no one inside. I don't think. Hey, the bat. But you would prefer a gun, I would have thought. Maybe he's just taking it for sentimental value.
Put these in your bag.
That gun even has a skin on it. Holy shit. That must be worth like $2.
We never done this before. Just you and me.
We make stealing pretty good guns. Right? It's not something you normally do.
Yeah, we do.
Hey.
Sorry to scare you.
When we get back to Eleanor's, we need to talk to those people about doing the right thing by this place. I'll meet you at the entrance.
That was an awkward thing to say. Okay. Uh-oh.
Come here.
Freeze!
What the fuck?
Get away from me!
Oh shit. Why would you? Oh, what the fuck? I didn't even get to E yet.
Javier, you're bleeding. Are you okay? Oh my god.
What the fuck, Gabe? That's what I'd like to say.
I'm so sorry.
Yeah, you fucked up,
Jeez,
kid.
I can't leave you guys alone for 2 minutes, can I?
He's still alive?
Yeah. Just passed out.
Starting to think siding with you might have not been the best idea. Yeah. Toss Sleeping Beauty in the closet so nobody sees him.
Well, my arm is kinda. It looks like even he's moving his legs.
It's really bleeding. You're gonna need that taken care of.
Yeah, no shit.
No, it's okay. Lingard and David are close friends. We can count on him to help you.
Medical facility is right nearby.
It'll be quiet this time of night, too.
Wasn't Lingard the one that sold us out as well? Like, he didn't really back us up with Joan. I don't know why we can trust him now. I would have taken the knife, but alright. He's gonna wake up sooner or later. It's not like he's gonna be out for the whole night.
Not these, but some models. Javi, it's probably best if Lingard doesn't see these guns. He and David might be tight, but he's still part of Richmond's leadership council.
I'll keep watch with Ava.
Okay.
Do any of them have laser sights?
Oh, man.
Clem?
Shit, Javi, what happened to you?
Ran into a little trouble.
Well, that looks like it must have hurt.
I just need to get it cleaned up.
You surprised me. Thought you were someone else.
Did she, like, drug him or something?
Thought you'd be long gone by now.
So did I. But I still need to talk about AJ with Lingard. Look at him. Anyway, I can't leave Richmond with that herd out there.
Something tells me Lingard doesn't care what you're doing.
He's been out of it since I got here.
He's alive. Poor dumb bastard.
That's gonna need more than just cleaning, Javi. I can stitch that for you. I can't promise it'll look great once it heals. It's better than nothing, though.
Well, I don't think he's up to the job, so...
You'll be fine. I've dealt with worse.
Yeah, I remember.
Let me see if I can Season find a needle 2
especially. Pretty nasty.
Clem, are you okay?
I'm fine. I started bleeding. I know, it's a thing. I've traveled with women before, and they all had it. What is it? I mean, like, why is it... I just don't understand.
That's awkward.
It means you're growing up, blossoming into your, you know, womanhood. Your body is developing, and then things change, but it'll be okay.
Okay.
I can take you back to Kate.
That little Clem is growing up.
Javi, worry about yourself right now. We need to find a needle and thread to stitch you up first.
Oh, right.
Look at. Yeah. The slap. No, I don't really want to wake him. Let's look in here.
Penicillin. Not what I'm looking for.
Codeine. More. Oh, codeine.
Not much left. It looks like painkillers are in high demand.
I wouldn't steal any medicine if I were you. It really doesn't go over well.
Yeah. Ooh, I can actually take it? Nah,
no thanks.
He doesn't need it. I don't think anyone else really needs it either, so...
Jackpot. Needle and thread. All sterilized and ready to go.
Cool. Let's have a look around while we're here, though. See if we can find some goss. Wait. Is that for Clem or what? Didn't see what it was. I think that's it.
Hey, this is just what you're looking for.
Great.
They help you handle it. Kate'll take care of you.
I think I remember how to do this. Okay, hold still. Try not to breathe.
Look, handling it pretty well. Probably not the best person to talk to about that stuff before.
You weren't that bad. Thanks for, you know, being here.
Basically, all this means is you could become a mom, if you want it.
Funny. I already felt like a mom.
Kenny used to say I was a natural-born mother.
Ah, oh, Kenny.
It's a butterfly. Goofball, want another? Which one to do next?
A dog.
How about bark, bark?
Down, boy.
Hey,
that's a pretty
Kenny.
Good dog. Always used to do that one for Duck. He'd laugh his ass off. Oh, shit. Hey, grab the lighter out the duffel, will you?
Kindling or kindling? Probably have to do both. Cool.
Just a second, goofball.
Voila.
Hey.
Hey, get away from him.
Is he okay?
Shh. Still not bitten, little guy.
You know, first time I saw you holding AJ, it just looked so natural. Somewhere up there, his mama is looking down on you. Grateful for what you're doing. Always putting him first.
You've done as much for AJ as I have. Rebecca would be grateful for you, too.
Yeah, but you're the only mama he's got. Protective, loving, caring. All the things a good parent needs to be, and all at your age. But parenthood is a hell of a motivator, though. That's for sure. That kind of love.
It's worth fighting for.
I'm glad you didn't see what I did to Carter. But I did it for you.
I know.
Ooh. Kid's as sick of the cold as I am. So I've been thinking. It's no use surviving out here, hoping that Wellington will take us in someday. I bet we find some good people down in Florida. Maybe even a little friend for this goofball. Wouldn't that be nice? We could use the company. Hell, I know I could.
Yeah.
Anywhere's better than here. I don't think I can stand another day of snow.
We'll find you a playmate in no time, kid. I remember when you and Duck used to color together back at the motel.
Oh, God.
Life doesn't mean much without people you can relate to. Sarita always said, family. It's what you make it. She was right. I'm sorry for all this sappy shit. I guess I'm just happy. Huh. First time in a while.
Yeah.
All right. Enough sap, Ken.
All right.
How about this one, little man?
What is that? A deer?
We've got each other. As long as we have that, we'll be okay.
That was nice. Still so upset about Kenny. So this is after she left the New Frontier, I'm guessing. Maybe? Can't believe it would have all happened within a month.
Who's there?
All right. Oh, it's Ava.
All right. It's just me.
He's back? This is after they met the first time.
What the hell do you want? I'm really glad I found you. Clementine, I know this is hard. I'm so sorry about what happened with AJ. Really, I am.
Tell me he's okay. Please.
He's as good as he can be, which isn't great. Look, it's not much, but here.
Like shit.
David wanted you to have
what that. The hell is it?
AJ drew it just after you. It
it's a butterfly.
This. Thank you.
You're welcome. Consider it a peace offering. We care about you. Just try to remember that even if it feels wrong, people can still be trying to do the right thing by you. Listen. It's dangerous out here, and right now, you're hurting. Whatever you do, you can't let what happened get to you. You need to keep a level head. Plan for after that. You're strong, but that won't get you far if you don't know what you're doing. Mm. Or where you're headed.
Oh, I'll keep fighting. You guys gave me no other choice.
It's not time for that anymore, Clem. Your focus has to be on you now. That's all you can do. For me, staying alive has always been about finding people I could trust as much as they trusted me. That's what the New Frontier has been. A silver lining. Made me feel worth a damn. Kept me going in the worst of times. You'll find yours. I know you will.
Someone, I used to have Lee.
Something.
Yeah, let's see what she says.
I used to have Lee.
You never mentioned him.
Took care of me for a while. Every time I would look at AJ, I could hear him in my head, helping me, guiding me.
He's still with you, you know. Here. So is AJ. From the first time we met, right here, surrounded by absolute hell, you and AJ were a light in the darkness, hope for a better world. That's who you are. Promise me you'll never lose that light. Please. It's what makes you special, Clem.
Mm-hmm.
It's what keeps the rest of us going.
Okay.
I promise.
You're a tough kid. Don't change. I should get back before anyone notices I'm gone. Remember to keep the focus on you now, Clem. And when you need a little extra support, there's an old airfield, about 10 or so miles south of here. Prescott.
Hey.
There are good people there. I'm sure they'll help you out. I'll miss having you around, Clem.
Yeah. She was good to us.
You're going to be okay.
Thanks, Ava.
Good luck out there, Clem. That's what keeps me going. There's things I have to stay alive
to
do.
That was a long flashback.
So, what do you think?
You did good.
Think I'm getting better.
Nice work.
Thanks. Just glad I could help.
How do they still have a computer that works? Damn.
You coming?
I still have to ask Lingard about AJ.
Hey.
Hello, Clementine.
Hello.
Javier. Thought you were rotting in a cell with David. There any chance he
Holy
got out
shit.
To... I hate to think about what Joan might do to him. Despite all her pleasantries, she's a cruel bitch.
There's a chance, but I don't know how good it is. They separated us, and I don't know where they took him.
Figures. You were lucky, that's all. When Joan wants something, she gets it. Can't say the same for me.
Why do you care if David got out? He deserves what's coming to him.
If you think that, you don't know David.
I know he's the reason I lost AJ.
When AJ recovered, David was the one who stepped up. Took personal responsibility for that kid.
You say that like it's a good thing. I really doubt he was a positive influence.
David's the reason the kid's better off now than he's ever been. You can be as mad as you want. About how things panned out. Fact of the matter is, David's been good for AJ. Among others.
Clem can be the judge of that.
She doesn't need to be. As a doctor, I'm telling you, he's in better shape now than when I first saw him.
Well, of course, because
he was sick. Yeah, he would have stayed sick too if I had listened to you, doctor.
I stand by what I said.
If David's taken such good care of him, why did he tell me to ask you where AJ is?
That's what this is about, then. You want to know where the boy is?
Yes.
What do you want,
dude?
I just want to die. I want you to inject this into me.
Holy shit. Come on, dude.
Hang in there. Tomorrow's another day.
I can't. When your brother found me, he got me to care about everything I'd given up on. My life. Other people. Even this goddamn place. Without him around, I don't want to care anymore.
Just tell me where he is!
Then you won't have any reason to do it.
David's still around, though. Come on, dude.
Javi, I have to know. I've been looking for too long. I can't lose him now. Not when I'm this close.
Yeah, but I'm not gonna kill him. Is he gonna do it himself?
I'm sorry, Clem, we can't do this.
No, I have to. If you won't, I will.
Clem, stop. He's not in his right mind. You can't do this.
Let go of me. I'm taking the deal.
We'll find AJ, just not this way.
There is no other way. Where is...
You can consider the deal. Oh.
No! Javi! How could you?
He didn't take it.
So be it. It's your funeral. Especially now. Now that Joan's rounding up all alleged traitors. You better hope she doesn't find you.
Hang in there, buddy.
He's still alive.
Hey. Hi, Clementine.
Surprised to see you here.
Yeah. Right back at you.
You all good?
Yeah. We're all set.
Let's roll.
Let's roll.
Good to see you.
Okay, mate. Alright.
Javi! You're back! And Clementine!
Thanks for the warm welcome.
Just surprised to see you is all. Oh, hell. You okay?
Yeah. It looks worse than it is. Don't worry about it.
Kate's lying down in the other room for a bit.
Okay.
So you got the guns, huh?
We got them, all right. One for you, and one for you. I saved this one for you.
No, I've already got one.
Oh, look at him, he's shattered.
Actually, it wouldn't hurt to have another. Thanks.
Conrad?
Nah, I'm cool.
What took you so long?
We went to see Dr. Lingard.
At night? I'm kind of surprised he was sober.
He wasn't.
It's gotta be a stressful job.
He needs
looking
help.
Looking after an entire community? Can't say I approve of the way he blows off steam, though.
The guy's clearly an addict. He was destroyed when we got there.
It would be sad if it wasn't so reckless.
It's pathetic is what it is.
Hey, everyone copes differently.
Why don't you go talk to Kate, okay?
Okay.
The sun will be rising in a few hours. Joan's people know we're holed up here, and they're gonna come looking for us. All of us.
Ah, for fuck's sake.
Maybe it's not as bad as we think.
Fucking figures.
And there's no going anywhere with those things blocking our exit.
They like me, that has to help somehow.
Just because they like you, doesn't mean they're gonna like the rest of us.
We're sitting ducks up here.
We can't just wait around here to get shot, that's for damn sure.
We have to help my dad.
Hey, we can do this.
Yeah.
We've gotten out of tougher jams before, haven't we?
I mean, sure. But this is different. We can't just cut and run. Not with the herd out there.
That's
like
true.
Like it or not, we're fucking stuck in Richmond. Now how the fuck are we gonna put the brakes on this thing?
Joan and her people are going to be at the square, right? We need to bring the fight to them.
We go after Joan, our problems are solved.
Great.
Yeah, but what do you mean,
so,
go after?
How do we
As
do
in
that?
Kill? No.
It's a good question. Joan will probably have a full security detail with her. She'll be insulated. From us and from anybody in Richmond.
Yeah, David said they were allies.
If there are good people left in Richmond who are against what Joan's doing, we need to ask for their help. If we can talk to the people at the trial, present the case to everyone in Richmond, we might not have to do this on our own.
That's probably the best
bet. The people do the rest.
After we take Joan out, we're gonna need some way out of this mess. I don't know about the rest of you. I'm not much of a runner.
We've got a truck. A big one. That we used to use for Walker defense. It's a little busted up, but it's way better than nothing.
People are going to be patrolling these streets looking for us. How far away is this truck?
I'll show you.
Can you see it from the window?
Pushing out further. Making the safe zone even bigger. Can't promise you they've cleared all the walkers yet, but that's where the truck's parked.
I could spit and hit it.
We steal that thing? Nothing will be able to stop us.
Cool.
Steal what?
Hey.
Jesus, Javi, is that blood on your shirt? You said
no,
it wasn't that bad.
No, it's cranberry sauce.
It isn't. How the hell did this happen? Oh, you're bleeding right through that bandage. You should have told me as soon as you got in.
It's not deep, it's just bled a lot. Besides, it's already taken care of. Clementine sewed me up back at the doctor's.
You still didn't answer my question. What happened?
He got stabbed, okay? By one of the guards.
I thought you knew what you were doing.
You're still alive, aren't you?
Eleanor, can you take a look at this?
It's fine.
As long as he keeps it clean, it should be okay.
Would you guys stop making such a big deal about it? It happened. It's over. Move on already.
I'm just trying to make sure he's okay, Gabe.
What we need to be talking about is the plan. Oh, I have a bunch of ideas. I want to be the one to go after Dad. Just give me a gun and I'll do whatever.
Slow down.
I know what Dad's going to be thinking.
Hey, slow down, would you? You're getting way ahead of yourself.
Who's to say you're even coming along, kid?
Are you fucking kidding me? Ugh, this is bullshit! I'm not staying behind.
Gabe, take a breath.
He's my dad. I'm going.
It's going to be dangerous out there, and I don't want anyone else getting hurt.
If we get to save Dad, then getting hurt is worth it. It's worth dying for. This is more important to me than anyone else. I've got a gun, and I know how to use it.
No way anybody is dying. Not today. That's why we have to take the time to talk it through, so everybody comes out okay. Nobody here is gonna let you be a martyr, Gabe. Your life is precious.
Before you all make any decisions about who's coming and who's staying and who's gonna do what, I just wanted to say, I'm sitting this one out.
What are you talking about, Conrad?
I'm sorry about David. I am. I just don't particularly care what happens to the folks here in Richmond. It's not my community. Not my problem. I got what I came here for. That's not the kind of man I want to be. Just gotta figure it out. Who the new Conrad is.
There are good people living here, Conrad. There are people who need our help. You're really just gonna walk out on them now?
Not saying I'll be gone forever, but I just can't go along with this. I'm gonna get some things together and find some place to wait out the herd. I'll attract less attention if I'm by myself.
Conrad. Man.
Hey, no goodbyes.
Aw, man.
I'll see you on the other side, brother.
I'll see you.
Damn it, I wanted to keep him. I have a feeling he'll be back, but
okay,
who knows?
So, you want to dive bomb Joan and save the day. Do
yes.
We have to leave? This place is comfortable.
Hell yeah, we're out of here. A handful of people against everyone out there. Everything out there. That's doable. Probably.
I'm not gonna lie to you. This is going to be hard. But it's possible. If we stick to what we said we'd do. We've got the guns, we've got a plan, and soon we're gonna have that truck.
Hell, I'm still in.
I promised David I'd always have his back. Let's do it.
Without
yeah.
Conrad, you guys need me, and you know it.
Okay, sure, fine, you're into.
Me, Clem, Kate, and Gabe will go after the car.
Me and Eleanor, we'll get some supplies together. Here, take a walkie. I'll let everyone know when things kick off.
Ava, you take the other one and keep checking in, no matter what.
I'll get my stuff and meet you at the square.
Okay, let's move out.
Alright. So we've got until dawn to get all our shit in order. I don't know how much time that is, but it's probably not much. Alright, I'm gonna have to end that video there, but thank you guys so much for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed the video. The final part will be out tomorrow, and I'll see you guys there. Take care.